get chill and just suck up all the tea, bitch, and then we could wreck on them hoes later. That's
right. Right. Do people not understand? I'm good. If you know how to put the bullshit aside first, then I'm gonna get the tea. I'm doing my job. I'm trying to, bitch, get the tea out of this hoe. Y'all know I don't fuck with Yetta bad body built ass. I still don't fuck with her. I told her to her face in a civil way. Yetta, even though I don't fuck with you and you don't fuck with me, I'm being unbiased and I just, you know, you came over here bold. And I respect bold. She came over here and she came out the window because she watches me. She, you know what I'm saying? She came out the interview. She came out the window and she definitely watches me, period. She made it clear today, okay? And I, bitch, she didn't come over here being disrespectful. She wasn't disrespectful to the king. And, bitch, I let her talk. You know what I'm saying? I let the court jester entertain us. And, bitch, what I did was I definitely got some questions out of that bitch. And that was the point. I still don't like her. I see right through her bad body built ass. And she definitely did not lose that weight through all of that shit she said she lost that weight through. She lost the weight through the Kokiana plan. The Coca plan. She had the Coca supplemental plan. She definitely didn't lose that weight through Herbalife. It was the Coca life. We on our way to 10 boxes, period.
I'm just here to say, Charlie, hi, Charlie, and all the angels, that they are all going down. Yetta is going down because you were there and you're going down, baby. Regardless if you knew, you didn't know, you probably provided her a drink as well. You sat there and let her snort coke with you with your glass pipe, and Yetta will be canceled.
Y'all should know one thing about me. I say I'm the Wendy Williams of Big O for a reason, okay? Bitch, I'ma get to the tea first and foremost. I have a job and one job only. Fuck the personal shit, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Until the day Yetta comes to me as a grown woman and wants to pay it and admit her wrongs, that's, we can never be cool. Bitch, you sure can come over here and spill your fucking tea. And I could definitely use your way and you out your way and go back to reading your bitch ass, because I don't fuck with you, ho. And I said what I said. What's up, D?
Hey, Charlie.
What's T?
So, I'm calling the police in the morning, and we're going to investigate this case.
Oh, my gosh. Y'all, we 5 shows away from that 10th box. Let's even up the boxes. Y'all, I'm doing a raffle tomorrow, the first Angels raffle, and I'm picking 3 winners. Y'all better make sure y'all get in this tomorrow morning for the raffle. Get in where y'all fit in. 3 winners. What's up, Kelly?
Hey, Charlie. I want to ask, how long are we going to, it's going to take before we get Wavy canceled like we did Mother? And then to Wavy, Chris Hansen said you're free to go outside. The police are waiting for you.
Yeah, y'all, I'm doing the first ever Angels raffle, and I am adding 2 additional winners. Most people just do in a 50-50 raffle, only do 1 winner. I'm contributing some of my money that I would keep. I'm contributing that for the 2nd and 3rd place prize to give back. So y'all make sure y'all tune in tomorrow for the raffle. I just wanted to promote that real quick. And make sure y'all follow your boy right here. Follow me on Mika. What's up, Ida?
For one, it's LD, baby. For one, I want to say I want to win the raffle in the morning. But 2, whenever they was telling me to get down earlier, when I was saying that all this shit had that is all a conspiracy with all of them. If y'all gonna counsel Wavy, y'all need to counsel Poppy. Why would he come up here with receipts organized if he ain't got shit to do with the whole goddamn thing? His name in the shit too, Yetta in the thing. All them got something to do with the shit. And then her, being as young as she is, she...
You got that wrong. I don't think Poppy... Oh, well, they did say... Okay, I don't know.
No, I tell... If you look at your Instagram messages, if you watched the live from yesterday... If you watch where it all broke loose, she mentioned other people's names in it, too. So, Yetta told her to come and do that to Poppy because Poppy was talking about her and K-9 yesterday. So, yeah. It's a whole bunch of them going down if he go down. They all ain't no good. But anyway, I'm going to get down.
I'm going to pay it with Poppy, y'all. I do not want... Don't give that man a reason to come back up here, y'all. We done kind of like... I see what y'all saying, but we kind of done. You know, he know that we good, y'all, please. Because then y'all gonna like I gotta add him up here to clear his name. Like, we done had Poppy been starring with me for a whole hour or two, y'all. That should have been brought up. What's up, Shania? Let's see.
So, hey, I want to say hi first. But we all know as a growing up, we were all taught to check IDs first. That nigga set himself up when he ain't asked that girl for her ID and check it. He get what's coming to him. I got a daughter, and I'm guaranteeing I'm checking everything behind her. I'm whooping ass by mine.
I wanted to ask something. You know when Yetta said the girl was sitting in the back seat and she asked Yetta, do you not see what's going on? A logical person would have said, well, what's going on? Turn the light on. Let me see what you're talking about. Why did Yetta not even question when the girl said, do you not see what's going on? You know why? Because she already knew what the fuck was going on. Second of all, if your good Judy, Leah, was living in your house and y'all taking selfies and all this kind of shit, why would you instantly kick her out? But this girl who you don't know, who you didn't take with you, who you said that's not your problem, all of a sudden you feel compelled to give her $1,000. That's some bullshit. I'm telling you, that's some bullshit there.
Y'all don't walk it up. Bitch.
I just want to say this. Like, everybody getting on Wavy and he going to jail. She going to jail, too. Even with all these grown people involved, she was passing around her titty pictures to everybody for these diamonds. And that is sending out child pornography, whether it's her in the picture or not. She's going to jail with everybody else if they get the police involved.
I don't even think the police would get involved, y'all. I don't even think it would go. I'ma predict what's gonna happen. I don't think the reason why I said the police is not gonna get involved because the Mother Tay situation, the police wasn't involved. What's gonna happen is Big O is gonna fix this situation. No. Somebody said not true. No. I don't feel like it is. The girl's not. Who's trying to press charges? Who's going to go press charges? I don't feel like it's on that level. Maybe it will be. Who am I to say that it's not? But I personally feel like his account is definitely going to be gone. The agency is definitely going to be gone. But they said the mama's not around. So nobody, who's trying to press charges? Beagle, you would think Beagle would press charges? Let's be real. Big O wouldn't want anything to do with it. What Big O would do is fire them to protect them. Let's be real, y'all. Let's look at the history of Big O. What Big O would do is fire them. That's all Big O would do. Big O is not going to call the cops. Like, y'all don't even... Bro, a bunch of people just assuming. I'm trying to tell y'all, I work for this company. How y'all going to tell me Big O is not going to call the cops? What's going to happen is Big O is going to fire them. We've already seen it happen. I'm comparing it. You know what I'm saying? It's a different situation, but we've already seen the outcome. Big O has already fired multiple people for stuff like this. Not even just Tay. Bitch, I know that's smaller hoes. People get reported for shit like this all the time, y'all. On Big O. Big O fires
you. We're calling the cops, so we're calling the cops.
So y'all saying Wavy going down? Damn. Well, I ain't the one saying he going down, but that's what y'all saying, Sip C. I'm just saying. You know what I'm saying? Damn. Somebody said they turning it in tomorrow. Well, damn, the people said they snitching on you, Yetta and Wavy. Star. That ain't my...
Hey Charlie, thanks for bringing me up.
What's tea?
Hey, okay. So I ain't gonna be with you for long, but I had like just a couple of things to say. For one, yes, for sure that the police are gonna get involved. I will only say this is because Beagle is going so hard about it right now. The little girl doesn't even have to press charges or anything. The state will do it. And they're known for doing it. Everybody is going to get in trouble behind this because they're going to try to put it as like a sex traffic type of deal. That's what they're going to do. And the little girl, she's going to talk. All that money she was getting from Yetta or whoever, that was hush money. That was definitely hush money.
So question, and based on the messages, you think, because mm-hmm. you know they only met up when she was 18, but they were sexting apparently when she was 17.
You got to understand, that's what they're telling us. That's what they're telling us, okay? So I think this goes further than what a lot of people are speaking on. There's more receipts out there we know nothing about. Ooh. You got to look at it like that, too. And for another thing, Yetta, if your ugly fupa having ass is still in the window yesterday when I drug your ass about dealing with my sister's married husband... Yeah, bitch, I'm still on your ass. Yeah, they dropped me yesterday.
Rewind, yes. Because I was one of the folks that's been telling this story on how I saw a dude at her house and then she had some kids there and he was married. So, oh my gosh, hold on.
Was it three kids?
Girl, oh my gosh.
Was it three?
Yes.
Well, that's my...
Girl, you lying.
That's my sister's
I
husband.
Told this same story like months ago. Mm-hmm. Hold on, I'm sorry.
So, but the thing is, she knew exactly who I was when I came up yesterday. This was on, is his name Zeus? Zeus's face, God Zeus? When she was lying with him. And I told her, and so they brought her back up. And she was like, I ain't messing no married man. She said, well, if I did, oh well. That's what she said. That's exactly what she said. She said, oh well. And people started going in like, well, you need to blame your sister or your brother-in-law for this and stuff like that. Who's to say nobody didn't? But it still don't make her right in doing stuff like this. And the last time she fucked with him was like 3 weeks to a month ago. So wake that up.
Girl, oh my gosh, I'm gagging. OMG. And then she said I was lying, but Yetta has a history of fucking with married men. No shade. So from my understanding, this is not the first time. Like, it's been multiple dudes. So.
Yes. So it's true. She is doing it. She has no remorse behind it. And, you know, like I said, at the end of the day, it pretty much is what it is. You can kind of ask, what is her name? Oh, dang. She was just up here, Leah. I don't know if it was a prescription thing that she's seen at Yetta's place or whatever, but how we kind of found out what was going on, my sister actually contracted bacteria vaginosis. And it all leads back down.
God.
Yes.
Damn, Yetta. Yetta, yes. Nasty doodle brown. Oh my gosh. Yes. Really?
And his name. Oh, and his name is Jason.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Girl, I'm not. So, hold on. Is your sister like? Has she been on this? Does she want to come to the app? Like, how does she feel about like clearing her name, getting her story out?
I'll see, but I don't know. Because well, she knows where Yetta live and everything.
Do it with the right bitch, me. I'm going to make sure, okay. You know what I'm saying.
I got you.
Period.
You know what? I'm going to ask her because she don't even have to cam up. I'll ask her and see what she just come and talk with you.
That's because she lying. We just want a conversation. Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah, she lying about all that shit, so...
Inbox me on Instagram, baby, when you do.
This is the IG right here, Charlie. Uh-huh. Charlie No Angel. Okay, I'll DM you. I'll DM you.
Yeah, DM me.
Thanks for hearing me out. I appreciate it because they dropped me yesterday.
No, girl, we're not biased.
On the other panel.
DM me. We're going to talk about it. We're going to talk about it. Talk, because we got some things to get into. Because I definitely know you're not lying. That's not something I do. I never see with married men. I told y'all what it was. Hey. What's tea?
Hey, Charlie. So I want to ask a question. So in the text message said that the girl's 17 and she's a model. She's a well-known model? Because she ain't that cute.
Girl, I'm mature. Whatever the word is. Immature, I'm mature model. bitch. Okay. She ain't no real model girl. Instagram selfie model. Stand in the bathroom in front of the mirror model. That girl ain't no damn. I'm mature. Whatever the fuck.
This is all I need to say to Miss Yetta.
Y'all on fire tonight. Hello?
Wanted to come back up and say, hey, boo. Wanted to come back up to say to you and the angels is, as fucked up as what they did, that bitch is 17 years old. In most states, that's the legal age of consent. The police ain't gonna do nothing if that little bitch just a nasty freak. She just a 17-year-old thottywop. The police not about to do shit. If you look up the legal age of consent in whatever state they're in, which is what, Nevada, I'm quite sure that it's about 17. So even though morally they're fucking disgusting, we might look down on them hoes, but the police not about to arrest them. Like I said, her mama or daddy need to just come smack a bitch to sleep. But you think about that. You know how the legal age of consent be for certain shit, Charlie? You know what I'm saying? Like, even I'm from
Detroit. No, it's 18 in California. I think it was in California, they said.
It is?
Yeah, they said it's 18, bro.
Oh, well, the baby is about to go the fuck down, because I know, honey, my son, one of my homegirls was fucking on my son, and she was 28. He was 16, going on 17 at the time. And in Michigan, baby, it was not anything I could do about it. Nothing.
Well, she screwed. I mean, he screwed because technically in Arizona, it's 18 in Cali. So both she's from Arizona, and from my understanding, Cali is where y'all saying it took place. Then she, yeah. Then if I don't fuck with the law, but bitch, if this is my child, bitch, y'all a bitching under the jail.
Hi, Charlie. And people did forgot to realize too that this child was groomed in Arizona. She was then solicited to come to California. That's a federal right there. And not only that, if there's any text messages that they will find between her and Yetta of Yetta asking her or making it a good idea for a 17-year-old to go there to be solicited. Yeah, it's going down too. It just takes one person off this app to call the special victims unit in Arizona. It just takes one detective to be like, you know what? I'm going to look into this. Send them a couple YouTube videos of them all of them admitting this dumb shit they did, like fucking dumbasses. They going to be convicted alone on just their fucking Beagle recordings. People are stupid on this app.
Child, I don't know, y'all. Wavy did take accountability, but this ain't looking good for him, y'all. If what y'all saying is true, if y'all done caught the call, y'all know how to beat up, y'all don't play. So,
hey, Charlie. So, Yetta ass definitely needs to go down. We all know she'll do anything to keep a man get down her throat. And then let's be fair, Yetta. How you are at Tiki O's house screaming, you pay rent, you can do and say what you want. But when Leah come to your house, she got to shut the fuck up, girl. And you can't say that I was in a relationship, because that wasn't no relationship, you fucking shitty toilet bowl.
Girl, she did. She say that when she was living with motherfucking she lived with Tikio.
No, we not gonna slide past like she didn't just say that girl then gave her sister some shit. Now y'all remember when Yetty just tried to say that Leah had them herpes. Yetty got them herpes, y'all. She got it. Fuck BB, fuck Monistat. It's some real shit. We need to get the real stats because they lying and she got it. Yep, I'm convinced.
Somebody said Yetta's pussy was yeasty. I was like, what the fuck does that mean? Y'all, because y'all know I'm allergic to pussy. Can a woman tell me what does it mean, like, when it's yeasty, though? Like, what does it look like? Like, how can a nigga get to, what the fuck does that mean? I was like,
Charlie, let's not forget, you woke it up before that Yetta was messing with this married man. Remember you woke that up and everybody said you were lying? The angels knew that you were not lying. Yetta, you big slinky body size 13 shoe wearing ass, hoe ass bitch. We knew your ass was a hoe. And on top of that, you's a stinky, fushy, fishy pussy hoe. Leah did not lie. Leah didn't lie.
Period. And you said what you motherfucking said. Period. Shit. Somebody said yeasty pussy is cottage cheese.
Hey, all, I'm back one more time.
Hey. Oh, no, I'm gonna play with y'all. Not yet, Kelly. Oh, my gosh. Some R. Kelly vibes going on.
Hey, Charlie, I had to come up real quick again for just a second. For the people that were in the comments talking about the BV is not a STD, the actual STD that was contracted was trichomonas. So, yes, that is contracted. It's definitely contracted.
Oh, girl.
So I want to hear you guys say something about that. A lot of women do get the BV thing, but the trichomonas is definitely a STD.
Ooh, this is a lot. It's hard as that.
Shit. Bitch, you want to know what a yeasty pussy is, Charlie? You know how back in the day when a bitch was like in the hood, you get that cheap ass lotion, and you know the little part that used to stay outside the lotion that crust up and get real cottage cheese, just real crusty? That's what's going on with her yeasty ass, nasty ass, crunchy ass, itchy ass pussy. I bet it's tender, irritated, and when a nigga put his dick in it, a nigga gotta know it's yeasty. And that's another nasty thing about these niggas. A nigga can't go down in the bitch pussy and not see that it ain't wet and slime. You know how when you bust a nut, that shit be watery? Nah, yeast is clumpy. It ain't gonna come out like water. It's gonna come out like oatmeal, nigga. That's a yeast ass pussy, Charlie. Yeasty.
Oh my lord. Oh my god. Damn, that's how Yetta pussy was looking like. Damn, y'all crazy. Oh, y'all crazy.
I'm dead. I'm laughing at the last caller because she's not lying. I work for the health department in the STD clinic. Yeah, there's no lie. There's no way that a man can go down and not see all this white, pasty looking shit that's around your vajayjay. Look, and also they can look in their underwear. You are not supposed to have a discharge. There's not supposed to be crust on your panties when you take them out. Period. Stop douching. That is not good for you. That's just pushing the shit up further.
Women are not supposed to dish, right? I thought y'all pussies
no. Push the toxic, no. Just the because they sell it in the store does not mean you use it.
Y'all
that
naturally
pushes
dish,
the bacteria right. Up in there. There, you know, we have natural pH balance, and if you not, then you eat better. There's no pill you can take. There's nothing you can buy after on the store or whatever. It's not for you. And yes, trichomonas is an STD. You can contract that, and men know that they're burning 3 days after they done been in Yetta's pussy. Ugh. Y'all take care. Love you, Charlie.
Girl, oh my gosh, I'm gagging. All right, y'all, we less than 5 shows away, y'all, because we this close to my 10th box. Y'all, I need all my girls to pooch me over, y'all, by sending the graffiti gifts, y'all. We almost there, y'all. It's just extra coin. At this point, what's up baby
we talk about the women with their yeast infections and all of that stuff too, but men also have to know that their dicks do carry yeast infection from woman to woman. So if you sleep with a woman that has a yeast infection, you can go infect that woman with a yeast infection. Bacterial vaginosis can be carried from one woman to another woman. If a man stick his dick in her and then go fuck another woman within the same day, or ain't cleaning his dick, or just fucking another woman, period, they can carry that stuff amongst women. Men don't feel the stuff. You have to have a man have to really have something really, really itching and very intense for him to even feel it. Or he may feel it or see his dick leaking days, like she said, several days later. But you can carry a yeast infection. You can carry any kind of thing that a woman have in her pussy. A man can carry it to the next woman. So if you're putting this dick in you, and he going to fuck another woman and coming back and fucking you, whatever that other woman have, you have it too. Because men do carry stuff. Bacterial vaginosis can be cured by, no, you don't even do it with antibiotics or whatever. But trichomonas, that is a sexually transmitted disease. You have to be put on antibiotics. You have to go through a 7-day course and stuff like that. I'm in the medical field. I do know that little bit of stuff. But you can get, also with trichomonas, they should check her for gonorrhea and all that other stuff too. Because all of that stuff, it comes in threes together. If she got that one, she probably got all of them together. They have to be cured all together. And if she's still fucking around, girl, with the man, if that man got it on his dick, he's still carrying it around and gonna bring it back to her. If he don't take the medicine with her.
Baby. Thank you, love. I live in Atlanta, and this is why I'm scared to have sex. It's like, I don't even. They be like, you spray, bitch, honey, it ain't even always about protection. It's the, like, bitch, that don't always work. You know what I'm saying? Bitch, I don't just be out here giving it to anybody. I have bougie dick. Let me just say that. You gotta have bougie dick and bougie pussy in this era, okay? Why bitches act like it's rare to not have catching an STD? I've never caught an STD in my life. Pew pew.
Move to Miami and cop me a boat. Hope my fiends don't stop doing coke. Bitch, I'm a champ on top. Push P. Push P.
I'm the kind of nigga little homies wanna be like, on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the street light.
Water smack, he never step of help with none of you killin'. You doing a lot of capping, watch when I catch, I'ma whack in front of the witness. Damn, I knew you were trippin', we could've been super.
Don't miss my PK, it's coming right up. It's at 2 p.m. PST. I'm always here, aren't I? I'm running a little bit late today, but I'll be there. Also, I've got to reschedule. My PK is with It's Malia. That's ITSMALIA. It's Malia. Seguimos queriéndonos, soñándonos, bella.
that's a car wreck. I really don't need to be speaking on it. But fuck it, you know how I be when I get what? High off the motherfucking medicals.
Up there.
Get in the booth and go federal. They copy my style.
Who driving this bus? You better mess me up. Better beat you up. The friend. Like, stop playing with me. What you mean I can't eat on the bus? You acting like I'm about to clean up. Better eat my chicken. The friend. I ain't learning how to drive.
I make today's dish because I am a rice fan. I love eating rice, and I love peanut butter. So the fact that they have a peanut stew that goes over rice is amazing. One of my favorite dishes. And because I love rice so much, that's why we're also doing the sushi. So the theme today is rice for our mukbang.
Bitch, fuck you in a bunny. I'ma bust it on the pole like honeys. I'm just being honest. Pussy juicy, mini made. But can't do it one mini man. Not a side of
I do. They heard I was good. They wanna see if it's true. They know you're the one I wanna get.
Feeling kinda nervous, starting things not really like me. Got the boyfriend, says he likes me. Guess I like him, but it's funny, cause I'm not big on.
Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want to see on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my nigga sold me. I gotta be single for a while, he can't control me. Uno, dos, tres, in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know.
The real sunshine.
Nowadays they just talk, but they talk about nothing. Nowadays
they heard I was good, they wanna see if it's true. They know you're the one I wanna give it to.
Make it cream, make me scream. I don't public, make the scene. I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down the side of me, quit.
16 missed calls. 16 missed calls.
Flirt, flirt. So I can I record it? Thank you so much. That was so sweet.
Yeah, she be tryna flirt, flirt. So I tell
you want. Call me when you need. Call me in the morning. I'll be on the way. Call me when you want. Call me when you need. Call me out by your name.
I've been spending on business and spending and spending and spending until I'm.
Spending on business and spending and spending and telling. I've been spending on business.
But some liquor, they do me change, yeah. Got some things sweet to put on my ear, that's why.
Now you the cool in my stress, so yeah. I'm in a bitch.
be a rasta man. Not so easy like any other man. The first thing they see when they see me. Some rasta man don't have a name ready. I am happy with the name Rastaman. I am happy with the name Dreddy. I have no intention to quit it as my brethren. I have no intention to quit it as my sister. We wait until the sun gets down. If there is no love, there will never be peace. I have no intention to give it back to peace. I want to live my life with love. Love for one another, regardless of the heart. Ladies and gentlemen, brethren and sisters.
Check this out. I was chilling over at Baba Ann's house, right? I had on my new black wig that I just dyed jet black. And I have all my new glasses or whatever, my shades and my earrings. So I'm over at Jada's house. Larissa comes in the door. She's knocking all loud and whatnot. They go open the front door for her. That's fine. I could just put my cigarette in the ashtray. We could wait to smoke when you get back. But then Larissa comes in, and the first thing that she says is not that she notices my new hair. It's not that she notices my shades or my wonderful sized hoops. No. This bitch Larissa comes in and she talks about my mustache. My fucking mustache. The one that my mother gave me. My sweet mother, Marissa Teresa Clarissa Lorraine Jr. Downing. I don't understand why she would do that.
And we got a lot of time. Baby, come throw the pipe. Gotta know what it's like, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Baby, I need to know. What's your size? Add, subtract, divide. Daddy, don't throw no curves. Hold up, I'm going wide. We could just start at 10. Then we could go to 5. I don't play with my pen. I mean, what I write, yeah. And we got a lot of time. Baby, come throw the pipe. Gotta know what it's like, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Baby, I need to know. What's your size? Add, subtract, divide. Daddy, don't throw no curves. Hold up, I'm going wide. We could just start at 10. Then we could go to 5. I don't play with my pen. I mean, what I write, yeah. And we got a lot of time. Baby, come throw the pipe. Gotta know what it's like, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Baby, I need to know. What's your size? Add, subtract, divide. Daddy, don't throw no curves. Hold up, I'm going wide. We could just start at 10. Then we could go to 5. I don't play with my pen.
I'm grateful and thankful to act the abundance that is me. I have multi-millions of dollars, estates, yachts, and boats all inside of me eternally. I am a universe divine.
But when you turn your eyes then inward,
is that right, Londra?
You discover the birthright, the existential facts out of which this particular existence emerged.
Self-love is the best love, I'm trying to tell you.
Great secret.
Hey, Aiden.
And a great comfort. Because it means, you know, mystery
but
didn't
yes.
die with
I
the
agree
fall
with
of
Arthur. 100%.
Or the fall of Atlantis.
Hey.
Or the fall of anything. mystery is alive.
Hey, unicorn. Hey, everybody.
It just simply lies on the other side
yes.
of a barrier of courage. And it isn't
gratitude is the attitude, is even when you happen to lose, even if the world puts.
Well, let's see now. We have on our team, we have who's on first, what's on second, I don't know's on third.
That's what I want to find out, the guy's name. That's what I want to find out, the guy's name.
I'm telling you, who's on first, what's on second, I don't know's on third.
Now, Abby, you want to be the manager of the baseball team?
Yes.
You know the guy's names?
Well, I should.
Well, now you tell me the guy's names on the baseball team.
I say, who's on first, what's on second, I don't know's on third.
You ain't saying nothing to me yet. Go ahead and tell me.
I'm telling him.
You ain't said nothing yet. Go ahead and tell me.
Who's on first, what's on second, I don't know is on third.
You know the guy's names on the baseball team?
Yes.
Well, go ahead. Who's on first?
Yes.
I mean the guy's name.
Who?
The guy playing first.
Who?
The guy playing first base.
Who?
The guy on first base.
Who is on first?
What are you asking me for? I don't know.
Now, wait a minute. I'm
asking you who's on first.
That's his name.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who?
The guy on first.
That's it. That's his name.
Well, you ain't said nothing. I ain't asked you nothing.
You did.
You know the guy's name on first base?
Sure.
Tell me the guy's name on first base.
Who?
The guy playing first base.
Who is on first, Lou?
What are you asking me for?
Now, don't get excited. I'm saying who. Well, let's see now. We have on our team, we have who's on first, what's on second, I don't know's on third.
That's what I want to find out, the guy's name. That's what I want to find out, the guy's name.
I'm telling you, who's on first, what's on second, I don't know's on third.
Now, Abby, you want to be the manager of the baseball team?
Yes.
You know the guy's names?
Well, I should.
Well, now you tell me the guy's names.
Dear Diary, I almost beat this bitch up today at work, but I didn't. I prayed to God about it, and God led me to the right way. But it's only so many prayers I can do before I whoop that ass, because I'm not going to keep bothering God when I can handle it, really. But I got God to know my heart, really, too. So it's just like, why would I bother God about something I can handle? You know what I'm saying? Sincerely, Brent the Leprechaun. Dear Diary, I almost beat this bitch up today at work, but I didn't. I prayed to God about it, and God led me to the right way. But it's only so many prayers I can do before I whoop that ass, because I'm not going to keep bothering God when I can handle it, really. But I got God to know my heart, really, too. So it's just like,